Welcome back to 30 Minute Valheim with Cody. I am Cody. And I'm thinking about carapace armor. Is there such a thing? Am I just making that up? Does it come with other? Does it come later? Well, carapace bolts, though, are something I can make now. Let's just do that. I can find more carapace later. Carrying too much. Let's make a stack of carapace bolts. Pretty awesome. Stick all those away here. Yeah. Wherever I put my next thing, I might be able to lock it in a bit better. Okay. Yeah, I had to crank the monitor a bit to get it to stand up a bit more. I'm still not convinced it's keeping its form. There's a problem. I need to replace a couple of bolts. The way I mount it is not quite right. It's loose because my bolts were too long. I need to deal with that, and then I can put this exactly where I want it. Make sure it's tight enough. Drop off smelted iron. Bunch of wisps. Sleep. What? Enemies nearby. All the way over at the other side of the thing, maybe. Alright. Last time I went exploring, I could not find a good place. For another infested mine. I found a lot of not infested mine. And then there's a lot more I haven't exactly explored, and I guess I could say that there's some, even that I explored, that just because of the nature of the way that things are kind of obscured out here, I could have missed something, so. Mist 6, I believe, actually still is at the infested mine down here. I'll leave it there. I'll confirm that's where it is. I'll re-explore, looking for another infested mine. For Mist 7. Okay. Alright, so let's go to Mist 6. We are establishing Mist 7. Eating all the best foods now. Placing ether. The agluth. Up to get my health up. Settings. Yeah. Things right the way I want it. Oh, the GUI scaled a little bit higher. It's okay. That's what made everything feel a little bit off. That's missed six. Close enough. And we're going to establish a missed seven. Hey! You sort of came out from nowhere. I'm going to try this on you. That wasn't very much. Well, this sucks. Huh. I was hoping that would be better. I do not want all these on me at once, man. Come on. Good. Bad. I got three of them, mommy, all at once. Okay. One, two. Sucked. One down. The others got distracted, I suppose. Okay. Guess I should bounce back and heal up. Wait, wrong thing. Oh man, that's annoying. That one's always been a little bit too close. Here we go. It's alright. I'm not too happy with the response of the Arbalast against that particular creature. 72 pierce. No. Let's hope it for more. Okay, so once again, let's try now not to get the attention of those types of things. They're over there somewhere. Bottom. Alright, just continue looking for infested mines. What is that? Why is everything so populated right now? For everyone. Just want to get around all this. All right, let's stay on the plain side, sure. basically run north of this part that I'm getting stuck in. Pulsating and things. Infested mine. Really want to find another. Yeah, go after those dudes, not me. Shoot. Chotun once ruled the 10th world, so the time ran out. There also was some other power. Pick their bones and break their domes. Okay. So this is ones that have the soft tissue inside of them. Bone skull. Call it Jotun Skull. I don't think it gives me anything I don't already have other places. Let's go this way. I want an infested mine. Got some areas I haven't searched. A bunch of areas I was jumping across somewhat frantically. Cut into stone, I can jump on top of stone. Make a location for a portal. Right, that's a diverger place I already know about. This way. Go for mine. Over here. The clearing's always so nice. Turning north here. Not too much longer before I want to build a shelter or something, though. Right, there's something I don't want to deal with right now. Stomping around out there. Seeker soldier. And somewhere's a big poopy dude. So don't want to mess with it just now. I think it's over up to my left, so I'm gonna stay this way. Clearing. skull. That telltale sign now of a lights and stuff for the infested mines. Got some water surface here. So in a few varieties. Steps, without steps. Hey. You saw me. Did I escape you? You're looking for me. Slidable. Well, snuck around you. See you over there. All right, maybe worth it now to shelter up somewhere. Marble. What was it? I don't remember. I'm going up here and get up the top stuff. Ah. Oh, shit! That was a big fall. Alright, let's eat. Okay. That was a great view, if I can get up there without falling. Ah. Encounter other things. It's really about time to make the shelter, man. That's good, that's what I want. Can I rest? Yes. Alright, get up here and make a shelter. The heck am I? So I got got a missed 6, a missed 4, and a missed 7, kind of in a triangle. So I haven't found anything, but still working on that. This will do kind of an entire shelter thing. See me. See me. Whatever, might be roaming around. Missed 7. That's all I'm trying to do. Oops, forgot to mark it, but that's alright. I know how to get back to it. So there we go. A little bit more of the mist explored. Didn't find the thing I'm looking for, but I found, you know, that there's not the thing in the places I saw. Eliminating factors. Lots of poofs. Ate a lot of my food. One piece of wood. Mosquito needles. Pretty sleeping time? Sure is. Something's kicking around in my yard. I'm gonna go take care of it. Honey glazed chickens. They're made from chickens. Rabbit meats for rabbit stuff. Carapace goes downstairs. Proton puffs, maybe jelly? I don't know, onions, cloudberries, what do we need? Honey? I don't have a lot of honey. Carrots. What are the things I can make? Uncooked mist hair. Got salad already. Need more honey. Alright, I seriously hear someone out there knocking at my stuff. Let's go take care of business. Who are you, and what do you do? Where are you at? You're inside here somehow? I'll see you. Where are you at? Yeah. There's my boat. I guess I knocked it down. I'm not seeing anyone. Who is scratching at my door? This thing needs to be filled in. How many dudes are putting down here and messing around? Ah, come on, dude. Still there? What are you doing? Alright, an oozer's out here. Hey, dude. Cool. He's out here oozing around, huh? The perimeter. There you are. Off of my wall. Things to put down in the bottom here, like the carapace, the resin. The rest goes upstairs. Grab some honeys. Okay, I guess I could use a salad. Also an omelet. An omelet. And right, I got a few things that need to be cooked. Away. Veggie, honey, cloudberry, onions, chotun puffs,
royal jelly,
deer meat, chicken meat, wood. Salads. Okay. Chicken behind. Yeah, one of the foods I want. Seven. That's it. 30 minutes. See you later.